Carly.
I'm Carly. This is Lisa.
Hello. So we just want to chat with people around the world
and ask them what they think
of shoes. We wanted to ask them what they think of
clogs.
And
clogs and loafers with a chunky heel.
Okay, so when you were in grade school, if you were in private school, you had to wear a certain kind of shoe. You couldn't just wear, you know, like Uggs or whatever. You had to wear, like, classy shoes, right? So, me, as a child,
being
myself,
the classy girl that she is,
I wore... These shoes. Now, a lot of people might think
that was
they're...
a bad view. Hold on. Let me get this mic.
Okay, so most people might think that those are very, like, ugly. But, you know, I thought they were kind of classy, you know. They were, like, so for me, they had to be, like, super high because, like, you know, you have, like, the whole stinky factor. Like, you gotta look like stink. And then, you know, I just thought that they were really cool. And so I bought, like, a couple pairs. Like, this is my last pair. I used to have, like, six.
With laces. With all different colors.
So we just want to chat and, like, see what everyone else thought of it, because that's what I used to do.
And then for casual wear, when she went out, she wore these.
Shut
up. You see, they got the open back if you want to, you know, show off the back of the foot a little bit. You know.
You could wear them with a dress.
It's a little more dressy, going out. They're also suede. You want a closer view, just lift it on up. You'll see this texture right here. It's like suede. It's got the chunky heel.
Yes. So, this is our YouTube debut.
Yes, the first video.
This is Carly.
A good way to start off the...
And I'm Lisa. And this has been a Carlisa production.